Rob and I are crazy close to one another. I mean, we've always been.
But, you know,
I do not have a relationship with Dream's mom. It's just hard to have a relationship with someone when they sue you for hundreds of millions of dollars.